गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू वन एक्टिविटी फ्रॉम योर मैथ्स बुक. लेट्स फर्स्ट सी ऑल दीज पिक्चर्स. दिस इज लीफ, दिस इज आल्सो लीफ, दिस इज आल्सो लीफ, दिस वन इज आल्सो लीफ. दिस इज आइसक्रीम, दिस इज अनदर आइसक्रीम, दिस इज आल्सो आइसक्रीम, दिस वन इज आल्सो आइसक्रीम. This is glass, this is another glass, this is also glass, this one is also glass. This is red pen, this is also red pen, this is another red pen, and this one is also red pen. Children, let's come and see in first line. All leaves are same, but last one is different. Because it has some black mark on it. Now we put the circle on it. Let's go to the second line. Oh, so many ice creams are here. All yellow ice creams are same, but first one is different. It has some dots on it. Now we put the circle on it. Let's go to the other line. All glasses are same, but second one is different. It has some juice in it. Now we put the circle on it. All red pens are same, but last one is different because it has blue cap on it. Now we put the circle on it. Children, today we have learned how to find out the different picture. Now in your math book, go to page number 16. Look in first line. All gloves are same, but third one is different because it has some design on it. Now we encircle this picture. Okay, let's go to other line. All fishes are same, but second one is different because it has some black mark on it. Now we encircle this picture. Let's go to the other line. All shoes are same, but first one is different because this shoe is with lace. Now we encircle this picture. Now we go to the last line. All tortoises are same, but third one is different because it has some design on its shell. Now we encircle this picture. Now do practice at your home. Thank you.